Well, he hasn't been very forthcoming to do very much for Joe Biden, so that remains to be seen. I mean, he didn't want him to run in 2016. We know he talked him out of that. As you just pointed out, he told Joe Biden, I'm not going to basically endorse you until you're the last guy standing. So, look, we're not too concerned about that. We all have to remember, Laura, that at the top of the ticket, at the end of the day, it is still Joe Biden. And you wonder why we've had basically a 2-hour infomercial where you never see the product that they're selling. And by the way, it's a product nobody wants to buy. And Joe Biden, they're rolling out all the big guns, but you really don't hear much about Joe in many things that people are saying. What is he going to do for this country? How is he going to help Americans? The reality is they know he can't. They know the only way forward is Donald Trump, and he's the one that is going to get us back up and running, bring our economy back, do all those things he's already done. Nobody wants to buy what the Democrats are selling. So we're not too worried about former President Obama right now.
Yeah, well, I think